We might be looking at the first official dungeon. I guess you can throw them to each other. Give him a meatloaf. Pretty rough first battle. Right, I need to go save it though. I think I'm gonna go outside and save it first. Not sure how the save points work in the dungeons. Plus, I should probably stock up on some more items. Plus, the story's gonna prevent me from leaving right now. Sometimes they do that, be like, no, gotta go save duty do. Can't wait. Gotta go unprepared. Possibly into certain death. And there you have it. No, I want to go in there unprepared. I've got enough items. I just play it safer than I should a lot of times. Probably used to a much more difficult game. It's not too difficult, it's just kinda seems like it's heavily story driven. Focused on that. What I could possibly need that for. I gotta say, there's not a whole lot of random battles in this game either. Pretty impressive. Most of the time in RPGs, they just really overdoing the random battles. like the mute much better on this microphone too. Like, you can't even tell when I mute it. Because of that noise gate. Pretty nice. Where did a door open up? Middle path, maybe? Oh, that sucks. But now that I think about it, I don't even think you have to save on the world map. If you haven't seen save points, you can probably just save anywhere. Probably risking myself not saving all this time for no reason. Thank you.